walked out the front door and saw him several miles away and just kind of watched it. Took out the family's storm door and left a hole in their garage. They say it felt like they were in an airplane pressure from a big storm. In Indiana, people are putting it up after a tornado hit there. From the air, you can see the damage. In some parts of the state, barns are now laying on top of the farm equipment. In other parts, you can see the side ripped off different homes in that area.
It looks like we've had our fair share of severe weather already. I don't know. Are we kind of on track?
I would say we're on track, but you know what? This is, we're going into May.
Yeah.
And typically, May is the busiest month for severe weather. Danielle Dozier reported that this May can be a busy month.
Parts of the state dealt with severe weather on Monday, and I'm doing some research on the tornado outlook for May. Take a look at some of the tornado stats. The average number of tornadoes is 22 for the month of May since 1950. The most we've ever seen is 90 back in 1999 and 2010. The least amount is zero. Didn't see any tornadoes in the year of 2005. But tornadoes are hard to predict because every month the storm is different. Weather models, though, do show some storm chances for Oklahoma for the next several weeks. And we do know there's an equal chance of seeing below or above normal precipitation through May. And of course, with these precipitation chances that we do have to look for the threat of storms with it being severe weather season. But we do know that it only takes one storm to produce a tornado that can cause considerable damage.
And that is so true, Danielle. That is right. It just takes that one storm, that one storm that may affect you. That becomes the biggest storm of the whole season.